Good morning everyone. Hope you all are fine. Today we will learn about big number in word and in figure, which is based upon my previous video that representing number in Indian system of numeration. Okay. Today we will write numbers in word. So how to write? So let's see the first question. Write the following numbers in word, or in another way it can be write the numbers name. Okay, both are same. So children, if you remember the, for when you see the numbers, first you have to keep in your mind the four periods which we use to read or write the number. Which periods are? Look at here. Ones period, thousands, lakhs and crore. Okay. So here is given number to you and we have to write its name. Okay. So what we do first? First we separate this number according to this period. Okay, by putting comma. So first period everybody knows, ones period, then second period is thousand period, and then lakh. Okay, so we put comma after three digit. Okay, then after we put comma after two digit, that is thousand period, and here is only one period, one digit in lakh period. Okay, now it will be easy for us to read and write numbers. Okay, so what we do, look at here children. Now we see the place value of 8. So 8, you can see over here, 8 is on lakh period. So what we read? We read 8 lakh. Then 24 we read together, because it is both number is in thousand period. So what we say? 8 lakh 24,000, and here is 3 digit number which is on ones place. So ones, tens and hundred. So what we read here? Here is in, on hundred place it is 0, then after 5 and then 0. So we read 50. So all numbers what we read together? 8 lakh 24,000 50. Okay. Now let's see the next number. Here is 3602189. So children, what we do first? First we put comma according to their place. So everybody is know, first three digit is ones period, then two digit after two digit is thousand period, and then it is lakhs period. So children, it is very necessary to write place. Then after what we do? We put comma according to their place. So we separate this number by putting comma after three digit. Okay, 1, 2, 3, then put comma. Then after we put two digit, after two digit. Okay, now it is over. Now we read numbers. So children, how to read? This 36 is on, standing on which place? Lakhs period. Okay, so we read 36 lakh. Then here is 02, that means only 2. So 36 lakh 2189. Okay, let's come to the next question. Here is little bit big number. Total how many digit number? 7 digit number. Okay, 7100500. Okay, it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 digit number. Sorry children, here is 8 digit numbers. So we have to write in word. So children, again I am telling you, it is very necessary to put comma and as well as to write its period. Then after you will write the its name. So what we do? Now can you tell me what we do first? we put here plus or period, but which is once period. Then after thousand period, then this two is lakhs period and this crore. Now what we do? We put comma. So first, first we put comma after three digit number 1, 2, 3. Now after two digit, then again after two digit, and here is only one digit, so we will not write here comma. We will not put here comma. Okay. Now read this number. Again you can see 7 is standing on crore, so we will say 7 crore. Now here is 10, because this both numbers are in which period? Lakh period. So we will read here together. So 7 crore, 10 lakh. Here is 0, so we will not read any number. So directly here 500. So what we say, what is the name of this number? 7 crore, 10 lakh, 500. Okay, so we will write here. Now let's we see one more example. Children, can you try this? Try to do yourself. First you can see here 9 digit number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, but it is very easy to read. So first step, what we do? First we separate this number by putting comma according to their periods. So in Indian system, we know that we put comma after three digit numbers and then after two digit number 1 and 2, then 1 and 2 1 and 2, but here is no any number, so we will no need to put comma here. Okay, so again we put here plus period, so all three numbers will come in once period, right? Now these two numbers come in thousands period, then after this two will stand on lakh period and then crore. Okay, now it will be easy for us how to read. Just try to read, children. Here is 31. Again I am telling you, children, this both numbers in crore period, so we read together. So here is 31, so we say 31 crore. Here is 8 lakh. We will not read here a 0, 8, only 8. 8 lakh, 29,000, and here 6 only, because in tens and 100 plus it is given here 0. So we will read only 6. So let's start to write. So children, this way you will write in your notebook with beautiful handwriting. Okay. Now children, here is given question number 2. First we read, write the following numbers in figure. So children, here is given the number in word and we have to convert into figure. That means we have to write here number. Okay, just opposite of the question number 1. Okay, in question number 1, a number was given and we had to convert into word. And this time, number is already given in word and we have to write in figure. Clear? So children, what we do here? It is very easy. So here is given in word. So first we put here, we separate the period. So we read carefully 7,40,000. So 7 lakh is one period, that means lakh period. Then 40,000 we, this another period, and here 216, this is the another period. So here first we put plus. Children, keep in your mind, don't write number first, we must have to put plus, then after we write number. Okay, otherwise it will be mistake. Okay, so here is a 7 lakh. So we have to put here place up to lakh period. Okay, so 1, 10, 100, that is 1's period. 1,000, 10,000, that is 1,000 period, and it is lakh. So first, what is written? 7 lakh. So where is lakh period? Here. So we will put here 7. Okay. Now 40,000. Here is given 40,000. That means we have to write this number in 1,000 period, because here is written 1,000. So 40, how to write? 4040. Okay. Now 200. So here is 100 plus. So 200. So we will write here 2 and 16. So how to write 16, children? 1, 6, 16. And then again we put comma. First, we put comma after 3 digit, then after 2 digit. And it is 7,40,216. Clear?
Let's try another question. Okay. Which is very easy. 19,20,008. So again I am telling you, we have to separate this number 19 lakh. Then after 20,008. Okay. So again we put here place first. Okay. Before writing number, it is very necessary to put place. So 19 lakh. So where is lakh? Yes, here is lakh period. So 19, how to write? 1, 9, 19. Okay. Now 20,000. So 20, how to write? 2, 0, 20. So we will write on thousands period. 20,000. And here is given only 8. So children, 8 we will not write here. Where we write 8? 8, which is only one number, one digit. So 8 we will write here. And here we put 0 on tens and hundred place. Then after we put comma, after 3 digit, then after 2 digit. Now the number is 19,20,008. Clear? Now children, let's come to the next question. Here is little bit big number. 6,80,006,015. So again I have written here place, and here is written, you can see carefully children, here is 6 crore. So where is crore? Look at here, is here. So we write 6 in crore period. Okay, now 80,80,080. So 80, how to write? Here 8, here 0. Okay, 80 lakh. Then 6,000. So 6, only 6 is given here, children. So where we write? We write on 1,000 place. But 10,000, what we do here? We put here 0. Okay. Now 15. So 15 we write here. And on 100 place we put 0. Then after we put comma. Now it is 6,80,006,015. How is easy, children? So try to solve the last question. It is also very easy. 25,03,000. So again I am telling you children, it is very necessary to put place. Otherwise, if you will not write place, so what you will write? 25,03,000. Which is not 25 crore. This is 253. So very necessary, first you put place. So here is 25 crore. So where is crore? This crore period. So we will write here 25. Then direct here is written 3. So 3 will come on 1's place. Look at here, children. But lakh not given, 1,000 not given. So here we put 0. Okay, now we will separate this number by putting comma. The first three digit, after three digit, comma, then after two digit, again we put comma, then 1, 2. So now it become 25 crore 3. I hope, children, this concept is clear to you. Thank you.